Hey there, future investors. Ready to unlock the secrets of Web3? Let's dive in. Today, we're diving into the graph, a decentralized protocol that plays a crucial role in organizing and querying blockchain data. In Web3, data is often scattered across various decentralized applications, dApps, and smart contracts, making it difficult to access and use. That's where the graph comes in. It indexes blockchain data, making it easy for developers to query and retrieve data in real time. At its core, the graph functions like a search engine for blockchain networks. It uses subgraphs, which are open-source APIs that allow developers to query specific datasets from different blockchains such as Ethereum, IPFS, and more. By doing this, the graph simplifies access to data, speeding up the development process and reducing the complexity of building decentralized applications. The graph's native token, GRT, is used for governance and incentivizing indexers who maintain the network. Indexers are responsible for organizing the data and ensuring that the queries are accurate and up-to-date. As decentralized applications continue to grow, the graph is becoming an essential tool in the Web3 ecosystem, helping to power the decentralized internet and making blockchain data more accessible and usable than ever before. Thanks for watching. Don't forget to like and subscribe for more investment tips. See you next time.